Kababayan LA from the Cowboy Stadium here in Texas. Right now, we are in front of the fighter's entrance. Dito po tayo nag-aabang. And you know what that means. It can only mean one thing. Let's get ready to fight.
I'm really happy. I thought Manny fought a great fight tonight. Margarita showed a lot of heart, and he was very resilient. But Manny, I thought Manny won every round but one. But he pulled up at the end. I think he carried him in the last two rounds. But that's Manny. Manny's a very compassionate person, and it's just a great performance. Have any questions? Shoot them out. Thank you.
Greatest fighter that I've ever seen, the greatest fighter certainly of this era, Manny Pacquiao.
Good evening, everybody. I want to thank everybody, to all the media and press. It's really hard fight. This is the hardest fight in my boxing career. Margarito is really tough and strong. And I mean, I feel it. He's really big, bigger than me. And, you know, I'm just, like what I said, I want to give a good fight, and I want to make people happy. That's why sometimes I fight him toe to toe, exchange punches, and, you know, that's what people want. And, you know, I won the fight, but I can say that that's easy fight. It's hard. Sixth round, he got me, a good shot, a good body shot, and I mean, it's really painful, and I mean, I'm lucky to survive that round. It's a great honor to me, and it's a big honor to my country, and I mean, all of you guys, you are part of that, and all the boxing fans, I mean, everybody part of that achievement. And without you, I mean, I'm not here. I'm not Manny Pacquiao. I'm just doing my job, and the accomplishment that I have in boxing, it's because of God. He gave me the blessing and also the strength, and of course the support of the people.
And just like that, history was made once again. Ako po ay nagpapasalamat sa inyong patuloy na pagsuporta at pagtitiwala sa Kababayan LA sa paghatid sa inyo ng mga panayam, mga kwento at mga tagumpay ng ating pambansang kamaon na si Manny Pacquiao. Ako po si Janelle So, ang inyong kababayan dito sa Los Angeles. Hanggang sa muli, this is Kababayan LA.
Well, obviously, we, like everyone in boxing, would like to see him fight Floyd Mayweather next.
If you ever love somebody, put your hands up. If you ever love somebody, put your hands up.